Yeah, alright, boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here, baby in the flesh, and welcome back for more Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Sorry about my voice, but I have a fucking flu. I'm so fucking nasty. I'm not feeling so good, but I want to play this game because I love it so much. So, here I am where I left off in the last episode, after we kill all those motherfuckers on the fucking island, and we rob that fucking storage. What the fuck was that? Yeah, so let's get back in the game and see what we can do next.
Captain, yes. Give me some speed.
I will give you speed, bitches. What is this?
Mines, Captain.
Holy fuck!
Get off her, Captain.
Mines in the water, Captain.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind.
I thought it was something else, people. Yeah, let's go, baby. Let's go. Whoo! This is nasty, people. Let's go, man. Treasure map. Run for the fences, baby. The fuck is this shit, people? I see him now. Yeah, let's explore a bit this island. What the fuck is this? Where the fuck you can buy, go bitch? Suck my dick, bitch. Yeah, let's find this fucking treasure, people. Oh, fucking shit, excuse me, people. The fucking shit is this treasure, people? Yeah, let's continue the mission, people. Fuck this treasure. I will try to find it when I go on the boat.
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous and free and out of the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Would make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Thank you.
Locate El Arca del Maestro. What the fuck?
Your jackdaw handles knives. Pinchner from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil, love, hurricane. We have a dive there one day. See what we can run a job.
Having them rested, they might change the pace for us. No need for violent access to these groups.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I must agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
Yeah, bitches. Captain's cabin, what the fuck?
Hold down and crew up! Furl those men!
Stop it, dammit.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Get up those shrouds, let's move!
Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
Ready to fire, sir! Fire!
We're going to hit them!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire! Let's fly the grapples and board us, sir!
Hold them in!
Climb up, man. What the fucking shit, this motherfucker.
Yeah.
the mainsail, then to the wind.
Get on that mainsheet, trim to
round on every inch of sail.
Loose all, hearty like.
Fire!
Look at him! Push him right through there!
Listen to me!
On your mark!
Yeah, baby. Yeah, bitches. Yeah, let's do the main mission, people, fast and quick.
Here she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't saw your breeches, lads. I got this.
Storm captain, push back! Oh, brace yourselves for reason!
Tries to ram us. ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
Under cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Holy shit, man.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Let's catch
them! Luzor, let's move!
Holy shit, I'm gonna fail!
Look, mortars!
Lancers, Captain!
Charles Vane, slinking off, his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Oh my god, these motherfuckers are vicious. Holy shit, we are fucking dead, man. Holy shit, we are fucking dead, man. Oh my fucking shit, this is fucked up, man. Oh my god, these motherfuckers are vicious people.
Charles, he's as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Up. Let's get moving! Mortars, Kenway! There to the starboard!
Brace yourselves! Charles Vane, slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
What a skirmish match! Send these in or no!
Here it goes!
This shit is nasty, people. Yeah, bitches.
She's sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Yes. I didn't know I have this here. Yeah, pirate captain, baby. Merchant, what the fuck? Politician. $300, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm a pirate captain, of course, motherfuckers. What the fucking shit? I can use this shit. I want to wear it. Change the outfit. What the fuck, I changed my fucking outfit, bitch. Available in shop? Oh my fucking shit. Thank you. baby. Yeah, all the way, baby. Yeah, let's go, baby. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. Heavenly Gamer, baby in the flesh. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorites. Yeah, like always, love you all, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.